Wilson tries to get the ball in, but Leicester Road can clear that a distance. Hicks seemingly alone up front, and the bandage around that left thigh. Tibbetts collecting the ball for Bromsgrove. Little ball through by Roberts, little flick on. That's dangerous for Spink. Out it goes towards Hewitt, and it's in! What a fine finish! Bromsgrove, and a really good start for them.